So, what kind of software I use for recording my videos? Okay, I get that question yesterday on my email. Today I will show you which software I use for recording my videos. I use a lot Action Recorder. I think this is a German program. Let me see what else I use. I use OBS, of course. And I use Camtasia Studio, which is here somewhere. Where is Camtasia? Where are you? Hey, anybody seen Camtasia? Where is Camtasia? Camtasia didn't show up for work today. Now if I press C on my keyboard, it should show me the icon. Oh, there it is. I found you. And that's because I haven't installed it yet. So let's go find it. And of course, we're talking about Cam Studio. So let's download that. Free desktop recorder, streaming video software. Wow. I think that's a trick ad right there. I don't think you need a tutorial for this. You just hit the record button and you select your area. And it saves an AVI file. I use an Action Recorder, which is the one I'm using now. But this program is about $45, okay? And I use it because it can record DOS games, no problem. But OBS is probably better, and it's free. The only downside of OBS is that it's very hard to configure. Today, I will show you how to do that. So let's open it. So let me delete what I got here. Remove. Are you sure? Yes, I am sure. Okay, there needs to be at least one scene. Okay, so leave that one there. Now if you hit record right now, and then you stop it, let's go to File Show Recordings. You can see that it didn't record anything. Wow. Alright, so let's add a scene. I'm going to call this a scene too, that's fine. And we have no sources. Let's add a source. I'm going to select display capture, which is basically whatever is happening on your screen. There we go. The time is 10:15 a.m. That's like when you put a mirror against another mirror. That's pretty funny. So let's hit OK. And there is my screen capture. Let's try making a picture in Microsoft Paint. Now this is the old Microsoft Paint, and let's enable the microphone, start recording, and let's begin. What's up guys, today I will show you how to make a picture in Microsoft Paint, okay? So let's make something really violent, like a stick man kicking like a Kirby or something. Alright, let's see. That's the stick man. And there's Kirby, they're being kicked in the face. Alright. I know it doesn't look like Kirby. Trust me, it is Kirby. Let's see. There he is. His face is being deformed by the power of the kick. There we go. I don't think you can get more violent than this. This is the ultimate violence, kicking Kirby. Give me some shadows. And yeah, let's make, excuse me. Let's make Kirby pink. Let's see, pink. And more pink. There you go. Paint the stick man. And let's give him some background. There you go. Thanks for watching. Alright. Alright, let's stop this. And let's check out our recording. Double click on it. Okay, so let me just edit this here. I don't need the first part. The audio is very low here, so maybe I can normalize this. Let me see. What's up guys, today I will show you how to make a picture. Actually not too bad there. Now this part here, I did that purposely, so we can edit that out. Cut this part. Join it. And let's see what else. And the tutorial ends somewhere around here. Yeah, you could add music if you wanted to this. Okay, so let's save this for YouTube. I'm going to export this. Here's my other channel. I just upload random things here. So let me upload it there. Let's upload it. And of course you have to select that monetization so you can make money from your videos. Well, this should be under, let's see, film and animation. Alright guys, that's it. That's how you can screen capture videos and upload them to YouTube. And monetize them too. Alright guys, download OBS. It's free. There is a link down in the description below. And check out Sparkman. It's my random videos channel. Alright, so see you in the next video. Bye now.